Field is at the post, second division of the Greyhound, 44,000 on the line, two-year-old trotters, and here they come. A lot of great bred two-year-olds in this one. Victorious Tail, dam of number one, 55-1, 400,000 plus. Wired Pine, half-brother to million-dollar winning Express Ride. They're off and trotting. Rafael Ambrosio leads it on the outside, getting out second is Wired Pine as that field powers toward the turn. Out third on the outside, Final Legend. As the field sweeps now around the turn toward the quarter and on a break on the outside goes Wired Pine. And now the 57 two-year-old Wired Pine is on a break. And on the inside, Raffaello Ambrosio leads it by a length. At his back, second is Final Legend. Racing along the rail third as they trot toward the quarter-mile station is Comet's Tail. On the inside, racing fourth as they now reach the quarter and trot past it toward the back stretch is Regal Goal. Fifth on the inside, Bacchus, and after break, but still on off stride now, and trailing as they straighten down the backside off the quarter and 30 flat, Wired Pine. Field headed toward the half-mile mark, and Wired Pine will not settle for Campbell. He's a distant trailer as they're being led still by Raffaello Ambrosio. On top, length and three quarters. At his back second is Final Legend. Along the rail, trotting third down the backside is Comet's Tail. Fourth on the inside, Regal Gold. Bacchus is five, and Wired Pine at the back. Trotting now for Campbell as they raced off the quarter and 30, the half 101, so off a lazy front half. We should see action in this last half if pressure is applied, and none applied now as Raffaello Ambrosio is leading. Raffaello Ambrosio by just a length and a half, but on the outside. Now the pressure by Comet's Tail. Here he comes, ranging up for Bernie Lindstedt. Was third, then second. Now he's alongside the leader, Raffaello Ambrosio, on the inside, on the outside. Comet's Tail racing past three quarters, 132 and three. The pace has quickened. On the inside, with trot, Final Legend needs racing room as they race toward the top of the lane. Trotting fourth as they turn four home is Regal Goal. They're in the final going. On the inside, Raffaello Ambrosio. On the outside, Comet's Tail. No place to go. Final Legend. He has trot. Can't use it. They race to the wire. On the outside, getting up, Comet's Tail. Raffaello Ambrosio is second, coming on with a flurry, Final Legend, but it's going to be unofficially Comet's Tail. Raffaello Ambrosio in a tight photo for second with Final Legend. Finishing four was Regal Gold.